And Ball State's leading rusher also heading to the NFL. The team announcing this afternoon that running back Jahwan Edwards has signed a free agent contract with the San Diego Chargers. He had over 4,550 rushing yards and 51 rushing touchdowns in college. He completed his career ranked fifth in MAC history in rushing yards, fifth in rushing touchdowns, and sixth in rushing attempts.